Hello YouTube, and welcome to part 5 of Let's Play Modded Skyrim. Last episode I did notice, for the last couple of episodes I've been having issues with quality. So I switched to play it using Shadowplay. And good thing about doing that is I'm able to record in 1080p with very little like performance drop. So if this all goes well, this will be the new resolution. Now I have been trying to record in 60 frames, but I have noticed in combat it does sort of dip to 55, 56. But yeah, this should be a lot better quality now, and I think I fixed the issue. So last episode the Red Guard woman, I believe, is what we were doing. Those in need, and I have decided to betray the Sadia, or whatever her name is, because I do believe the Red Guard mercenaries, or whatever they're called, that she is a traitor. So yeah, let's get to betraying. Should be fun. Wow. Texture needs to, yeah, there we go. Jeez. I think there's a mod that actually fixes the long-range textures, so they're always there's none of this popping in the distance and things like that. But I imagine it's very very demanding on the performance. Dear Mammoth, have you got a? Giant guarding you? I imagine you do. They usually do. Doesn't look like it. Very unusual. I have no idea where Lydia got to. Oh well. There's a cave over here. Might as well find it. Discover it. What cave is it? Red Orange Retreat discovered. We haven't got a quest. It's not to do with the Red Eagle Sword, is it? Where is Red Eagle Sword? Oh, it's all the way over there. Get rid of that. Excuse me a second. I have a very annoying cat who likes to put his paw on the blind and keep pressing on them. Whoa, just dropped to 40 frames. That's not good. Seems to be alright now. If this does keep happening, I will switch it back to 720, but I would like to record in 1080 if I can. It could just be the game, though. It's not the most stable game in the world, especially when modded. What is this over here? Oh, it's one of these like giant camps. Oh, there's a chest. I'll be able to get to it. There, no, I am detected. Oh well, quickly. Oh, that's locked. Steal your cheese. The victory is mine. I stole your cheese. What does it do? Does it do anything? Oh, that's pretty good. 10 points of health and 15 points of stamina. Could eat that now, actually, because of the stamina I just lost. I'm not sure I should do some foraging. I'm not really much of an alchemist. I've never really tried it before. I usually like to just buy my potions. But I have heard there's some crazy stuff you can make. Jump. Oh, okay, that was sprint. Wrong button. Yeah, the Khajiits are gone. How much gold have we got? Need to sell the stuff I've got. Need to buy a horse. That'll be good. Get around faster. I think with convenient horses, Lydia gets a horse as well. Have to buy the horse horn, I think it's called. And learn to whistle. I don't know if I can do that yet. Oh, I can't talk to him. Sell stuff to
I don't
you.
Claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
What do you have
the
to sell?
The finest weapons and armor.
So what we've got. We can sell. Oh, we got that. That. Yeah, that. I could use that. Don't want the longbow anymore. Steel sword. Keep them. Now, do I want the axe of Whiterun? How much is it worth? I mean, I'm not really going to use two-handed weapons, so I'll just get rid of it. Now, do you have any steel Imperial gauntlets? How much are they? It's almost everything we just made. I think I'll stick with the iron for now.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
No lollygagging.
Well met, traveler.
Well met.
Well met, traveler. What brings you to Whiterun?
Here to help anywhere I can.
Truly? By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach then, and see the Jarl. He's lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path.
You live here?
Aye, that I do. Half all my life. We Battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Greymanes. Our family's been closest kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that. They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem.
May
your sword be sharp.
Now, I'm not sure whether or not to sell the dragon. I mean, there's plenty of dragons around. I know you can use them to make dragon bone weapons and armor.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
But I don't have anywhere to store them at the moment.
Everything's for sale.
So I think I'll just sell them.
A bit of this and a bit of that.
How much will I get for them? Can I sell them? Oh, I'm looking at his inventory. Yeah, I guess. Get rid of these as well. Yeah. Oh, no, it's got no more gold. Yeah, get rid of that. Oh, no, you don't have any gold. You're an idiot. Right, Traveller's cloak. Yes, I do need that. A travel lantern. Now, do I need... I need oil or something, I think. In order to use it. I've never actually used them before, so... It's, go a bit hit and miss at the start. Candlestick, no. Jar. Ah, lantern oil. Right, how much are they? I'll buy more. Straw.
Do come back.
Right, this lantern. Travel lantern.
I work for Bella.
Right, so it's equipped. Is it? Maybe it's under the cloak.
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy
I
to
see.
Talk right now.
So it's already lit. So I don't need it on right now. But that'll be very handy. So I don't have to carry a torch around in dungeons.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Okay.
And what of my son? What?
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named
Ragnar. Any news of the Al'Akir?
I was unable to defeat them. They're coming
what?
For you.
How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city.
They found a way.
But where will I go? I can't keep running forever. After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time.
Yes, let us go.
Talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed.
Come on then.
And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
Oh, she gonna follow me? Oh, okay. I'm being an idiot.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
What the hell?
His ugly red head rolled around.
How'd she do that? She's magic. Let us go. Oh, I think she, yeah, she's already out there.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
Nope, never heard of you. Shortcut. Oh, they're already here. Well, he is. Where is she? Want to speak to you?
What do you need?
I think I've left her behind and I need to come after her. Ah, there she is. Worried the game might have glitched a bit then.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come now. You didn't really expect to manipulate people forever, did you? Your luck had to run out sometime. Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason. Not on the way back.
She won't be
harmed. Once she gets there, it's not up to me to decide what's done with her. And as for you, I owe you a portion of the reward, don't I? Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that.
There we go.
Farewell.
500 gold, that's nice. She does not look happy. Right, we've got... 2,000 gold. Let's grab ourselves a horse.
God, man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Ah, here we go. You can buy a horn.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Yep, 1,000 gold.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Good. Can I afford a horn? 500 gold. Yeah, I'm probably going to use it,
thank
so
you.
I might as well.
Here, this is for you.
Has that been added to magic? Ah, warhorse, cool. Let's add that. Voice of the Emperor. Calm nearby people. Might as well add that. And that. So. Voice of the Emperor. Horse, cool. Let's add that to 7. Might change that, because I've got some better arrows now. Only got 14 of them. Well, I might as well add them and equip them. Right, so is this my horse? Ah, yes. Now, I think they're in the mod menu. Where is it? Convenient horses, yes. Yeah, you can do all sorts of stuff in here. You can do control mode. I think there's even like you can use it as an inventory. Ah, I should have used that for the dragon scales. Oh well. Yeah, so you can harvest when you're riding your horse. Dismount faster. Horse inventory key. Set that. That maybe? Yep, number pad keys go. Follow key, set you to that. Consolidate talk, loot, and harvest. I don't really care about that stuff. Mounted combat camera or correction. Disable game's horse tracking. Quest override. Nah, we'll do the quest. I think you can even make the horse invincible. Horse, is it in here? Tori. I can change the equipment as well. Let's have a look what they look like. What does Nordic look like? I think it would just change. Okay, maybe I have to get on him first. Ah, it's updating. Okay. Alright, once that's done. Lydia should have a horse as well. Maybe I need to set that up. Wait for this this to finish. And while that does that, we will look where we're going next. We'll do the Greybeards a bit later. I want to find this Red Eagle sword. Where is it? It is quite far away, all the way over by Markarth, so we've got quite a journey ahead of us. I don't know, is there anything around here we can do? How do we get there anyway? So the road goes down here, assume that goes around. So we probably have to go up through Rorikstead and round. By the time we get there, I'll probably put a cut in as we get there, depending on how long it takes. Is that done? Configuring. Right, horses. Let's go for that. Orlick. Horse protection. Let's make the horse essential. Horse cool screen fade. Followers. Follow horses. There we go. Horse equipment. Per follower. Per follower. Let's give Lydia some leather. This is steel. I know she likes to wear steel armor. And our horse magically appears. Yeah, I do like the leather. I might make my horse leather if it will let me. My horse isn't changing for some reason. Ah, there we go. Right. So we better get going. Let us ride on. Now, a friend of mine has suggested that I do a character background on our Titus here. And I'm going to think one up and probably do it next episode or the episode after that. I'm not really sure I mean, I've never really done anything like that before, so it might not be that good, but you know, I'll give it a shot and hope that you guys enjoy it. Alright, so we've got a long journey. Discover this on the way, but I believe it is filled with bandits. Yeah, it looks like it is. A random dark elf. I haven't really seen that much of immersive patrols yet. I saw a couple in the last video, so hopefully we'll see a lot more. We might even come across a battle. Oh, bit of a frame drop. So yeah, that should be good. I have seen before on a couple of videos, like you can run into just a massive group of Imperials and Stormcloaks battling it out. And you can help the side you like, or you can just walk around it. I personally like to run in and just kill as many as I can. Oh, there's a castle up there. Have a look. Exposure's not too bad. The air is pleasant. So, is that a rat? Let's just kill this rat. Whoa! Okay, a random load of Imperials.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
Whistle, whistle, or a whistle.
Huh?
Oh, this is how you learn to whistle.
You expect me to believe that?
What are you talking
about?
The
finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course.
Okay, what the heck?
Dead.
Oh. Those Imperials just destroyed that wolf.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes.
Whistle!
It can't be helped. Until next time.
So, just as I talk about seeing patrols of Imperials and Stormcloaks, here's a big patrol.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Ah, look at him, all old and veteran.
Not my problem. Until next
time.
See
how many of them we can get
done.
Huh?
Gold solves most problems, doesn't it?
Yeah, I really don't believe you.
Right,
I'm gonna pay for it. I can just
stay sharp. Don't do that.
Oh, I've already done it to him. What about you?
Damn stalk. How can I argue with that?
Oh no, that's Lydia's horse. As if I can steal my companion's horse that I gave her. Effectively gave her. Where's my horse? Oh, he's over here. Right. Which way do we go? Ah, we're here. So, if we go down there, can we actually get to it? I don't think we can. I think we do have to go round. I mean, we could head that way and try and cross across here. Cut across here. I guess it's more interesting if we try and cut across. Let's go this way. Oh, someone got robbed. What the heck? Oh, traps. Okay, there might be bandits around here. What time is it? 8 p.m. So, we might stop and make camp if we find a clearing. I don't have any firewood, so I can't make a fire. But we can, set the camp, the tent up. See what that looks like. Got a wolf. Might set up camp here, looks big enough. And dead. Ha, and now there looks like a big group of stormcloaks. Yeah.
If you know.
Huh? Right.
Until next time.
Think about setting up camp. Hopefully we won't freeze to death. It's quite pleasant out, so hopefully we won't. Now, I think you just drop the tent. Does it just drop? Ah, pitch tent. Yep. Placement, yep. It's only a small tent. Pitch tent. Ah, there we go. Oh, that's cool. Should we harvest some wood? I've got an axe. Harvest firewood. Did I get any? I don't think I got any. What time is it? Might be too late now. Yeah, it's 10. We should probably just go to bed. Use lantern. Oh, that's cool. Do we have to lie down first? Oh, that is cool. I like it's put the bag and everything next to us, and the axe was there. Oh, and there's the shield. Don't know if you put the bow anywhere. Sleep. Sleep for 8. Bedroll, pack up. There we go. What's our condition? -9. That is not good. It's not as bad as it could be. I'm not freezing to death, but yeah, we should probably try and find some shelter. Hopefully this cave will warm us up. further. Not that much further. Just an orc standing there. Talk to him. If you can. Oh. Oh, is this that skeever that was following us? That was a wolf.
I am waiting for a good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave.
A good death?
Yes. Were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malakath.
Perhaps I'll give you the death you seek.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, might as well.
We shall see.
Move out the way, horse. Move out the way, horse. As if you were going to surrender. Ooh, Wiper. Nordic pickaxe. 20 damage compared to ours, which does 15. That is a lot better. I'll take that. Pickaxe. So, is this actually a weapon then? Let's get a better look at it. Yeah, I think we use that. Seems to do a lot more damage. So quickly assign it to one, wherever it is. It's like saber cat teeth. Pretty cool. Take these to sell them. Actually, I think I can store them in my horse, wherever it ran off to. What key did I send to? 5? Yeah, it was 5. So, store our tent in it as well, and the firewood. Those two. Ingredients. Yeah. Oh, I'm just going to leave my horse then. There are so many wolves. Whoa. I don't know what happened then. I do apologize. Worst kill cam ever. Oh, steel arrows are a lot stronger. Oh, they killed that innocent goat. Poor goatee. Alright, back on the path. Yeah, I'm going to try and get in as much action as I can in this episode. I'm not exactly sure how long I've been running the video. Let's check. About 20 minutes, I think. Maybe a bit longer, 30 minutes. Old Holden discovered. This is like an inn. Whereabouts are we? Let's have a look. Don't know where Lydia got to. There's an enemy. Ah, who are you?
You should head on inside. Aldis or Schooley can take care of you.
Huh?
Whistle.
Shh. Shh. Shh.
Whatever you say.
I think he sounded scared that I whistled at him. So is it just a normal inn?
Ah, visitor. Old Holden Inn has hundreds of years of history, friend.
If you drink too much, you're out. No drunks.
That's a bit weird for an inn.
You'll be looking to rent Tiber Septim's room, I take it?
Tiber Septim's room.
In the Second Era, Tiber Septim himself led the army that conquered Old Heraldon from the barbarians of the Reach. Septim would later found the empire that united Tamriel, but his first known battle and victory was right here. And this inn has the very bed the great general slept in on his first night as Old Heraldon's liberator, as good as it was hundreds of years ago.
Okay. Any rumors?
Big talk of a little boy in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino. Get this. He's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Foolish lad.
Guess we've got another quest we can look at a later date. Right, well, let's move on, I guess. Looks like someone was camping and wasn't as lucky as us. Kill that dog. Pickaxe, the ring. Oh well, they're dead. I'll just keep their stuff. So look. Journal. Take it. Potion of Magicka. Anything else? Oh, I can walk by the fire. I don't know if we need a cast iron pot or anything. That's empty. Both empty. Well, I guess we can warm up here for a sec. Oh, we're already at max. Now, which way do we go? Ah, we go down here. It's just the mine.
Whoa there! I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe.
Mine isn't safe?
Why? We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
Yeah, I'll handle them for you.
You're joking, right? Those bone walkers will tear you limb from limb. But if you want to get yourself killed, go ahead.
Yeah, sounds good. Quests. Who are you? Just a guard.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened.
Ah, perfect time to use the lantern. Travel lantern. Go with this new weapon. Hi, Zer. Leave Lydia alone. Skill. Oh, there's lots of lanterns. Right, so I guess we go this way. Do we just jump down the hole? Or what? Looks like we just jump down. Okay. I'm probably going to part up the difficulty at some point, because this is pretty easy. Should check those other guys. Okay, lots of levers. Okay, that didn't do anything. Whoa, traps. Okay, I need to get out of here. Oh, nice of you to show up, Lydia, after all the fighting is done. Yeah, let's grab the rest of it. Don't know why I'm completely forgetting to grab everything. Right, let's go this way. This place is filled to the brim with traps. Since it was heavy armor that got us leveled, I think we should do that if we can. Yeah. Hey, oh, get in the way. Yeah. Now, is that going to stop? Staff of Zombies. Reanimate a weak dead body to fight for you for 6 seconds. Ah, just what we needed. Some more steel armor. Lovely. Let's have a look. Yeah, they look nice. What's this stuff? Looks like ingredients. Take that and sell it. Is that everything? Can I go up there? Is there a way out of here? What's that? Prior Heart. Iron Sword of Dismay. Might be worth something. Ah, something come out up here. Okay. Okay, let's tell this guy. Oh, set the lantern off. Don't need that now. Where's that guy gone? Oh, he went in his house. Oh, what? Oh, I really hope we don't get a bounty. We probably will. This game and locked doors. Yep, fire bounty.
Can't a man have a...
You're not supposed to be in here.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in...
Yes, I pay the bounty. Come along with us. Oh, please don't say it's taken me all the way somewhere else. Oh my god, it took us to Markov. Well, that could have gone better. Right. I guess that's what we get for breaking into someone's house. I want to thank you guys for watching. I'm going to put a cut in here. And, yes, see you next time.